everyone, I am Abhinav from class 8 and today I am going to discuss the benefit of this plant called the Sadabahar or the Indian Periwinkle. This plant has many benefits. The alkaloids present in this plant are used to cure variety of diseases including cancer, stroke, high blood pressure and diabetes. The bioactive chemicals present in it are used to cure leukemia and lymphoma diseases as well.
And so our plant is here planted.
Good morning everyone. As you all know, this is a tulsi plant. I am going to plant a tulsi plant in my small garden. As you all know, tulsi plant is also known as basil and the queen of herbs. Tulsi is the most auspicious plant worshipped by Hindus. Tulsi leaves gives great aroma and cures coughs and colds. Tulsi plant also act as insect repellents. It can help us get rid of many these health problems. The tulsi is thus a very useful plant. So dear friends, you also plant a tulsi plant or any medicinal herbs like aloe vera, neem or tulsi in your house. Thank you.
And good morning teachers. We all are knowing that plants are our favorite friend and also the best friend. Here are many plants in our surrounding. I am going to tell something about aloe vera. It is a medicinal plant. It is a medicinal plant and it is very useful in our daily life. It is having thorns, like this thorns. Its leaves are wax coated and its roots are too large. Its jelly, the most powerful thing or the useful thing, it is used in medicines and in our faces, hairs. It gives moisture and shine to our faces and hair. Here I am going to put it in this container. It does not want too much water. It does want to sprinkle some water. And that's all. It's done. And after I'm giving some water, it will grow. Thank you.